We love them. And please put your hands together and welcome the Lint Rollers, y'all. And if you got any belly button lint, bring it up here and put it on the stage because they want it.
Thank you, Thomas. So at any rate, I guess we're going to do a live sound check, right?
That's the way we roll. That's definitely it.
Hey, Jim, could I get some monitors? I don't think we've got any.
Two.
Now, I could hear Tom just fine. Maybe it's just because he makes more sense than I do. I don't have any of myself there.
Yeah, a little bit. No monitors back here either.
Check. Nope. So, I know a lot of you guys don't know what was going on. Alter Eagles were mixing their own sound from on stage, so we're starting from scratch right now. So this is the stuff we usually do at 3 in the afternoon. So pretend that you're not drunk yet. Then as soon as we start playing, pretend that you are drunk. And that'll explain a lot.
Two. Check, two.
Check. 1, 2.
That's a little better. 2. Very tinny.
2. Two.
No bass in the monitor here.
Check, 1, 2.
2.
Check, 1, 2. Hey. Check, 1,
check,
two.
Check, 1, 2.
I got nothing. I only have me back here. I need you two back here. 2.
I'm not coming back there.
Pretty much equal vocals all around, Jim. We don't need any instruments in the monitors. We're too damn loud anyway.
I still got no Joey or George back here.
Why not?
1, 2.
Check, 1, 2. Hey.
Still no
check,
George
two,
or Joey
one, two,
back
one, two, one, two.
I got Joey.
Check.
It's all me back there? That's fine.
Mostly.
Hey.
George, check it.
Check, 1, 2. Check, hey.
I could use a little more George back
hey.
There.
Hey, yeah, I could use a little more George up here, too.
2. Yeah, we're good.
Check. This one up if you can. Thanks. Check, 1, 2. There we go. All right.
What I could really use is a little less of that. I guess I put this in the wrong place. Jeez. I feel like I got a semi bearing down on me. Okay. Hey, there you go. Thank you. So what Tom was trying to explain, we sort of bill ourselves as a garage band for indiscriminate grown-ups, and that relieves a lot of the pressure of having to play things, as schooled musicians say, correctly.
Thank you. something to lose my soul. When she knows I love to love her, but she lets me down every time. Can't make her mind. She's no one lover tonight. Maybe she'll be so excited. I want her all for myself. It's just a game, but just the same, my head is spinning. She's got a way to get me on her side. It's just a ride, never ending tonight. We should be so inviting. I'm off on myself. What temptation has looking through my soul. Temptation has.
That's all we know, so we're going to continue with our usual kind of way of doing things. We're going to play all the stuff that we don't know. If you have any requests, anything at all you'd like to hear, no matter how fast, how slow, what key, we'd ask that you please keep that request to yourself. We're only taking telepathic requests from online right now. Thank you very much for that. And if you're playing the home game, this will be in the key of A. If she ever leaves me, I will lose my mind. Got that kind. Valaes Torpedo! As close as we come to playing any weather report. Right, yeah, Joe's on. There's a rumor also that there are a couple members of the Rolling Lint Review out there.
Hey.
You notice there are extra microphones up here.
Better.
That's because we've had a long-running policy. If you request a song and we don't know it, we'll bluff through the chords, but you have to come up and sing it. So all of a sudden we've got, you know, what, 75 members of the Rolling Lint Review. A couple of them are here tonight, and if they're brave enough, we've got the microphones up. They will go unnamed until such time. So I got to open for a lot of cool bands up here, and we did the ultimate blasphemy once when I played with the Mod Squad. We were playing opening for Spirit, and we played a Spirit tune in our opening set. But Randy California is dead now, so. It's nature's way of telling you something's wrong. It's nature's way of telling you we're the song. Nature's way of receiving you. It's nature's way of retrieving you. Nature's way of telling you something's wrong. Nature's way of telling you who breathes. Nature's way of telling you dying trees. Nature's way of receiving you.
bitches, we're all telling you something's wrong. With a song.
Just heard the Alter Eagles. We're not much of a tribute band, but we're gonna do some Cheap Purple. Just the same now. Hush, hush. I thought I heard. room for 19 more couples on the dance floor. Of course, the dance floor is supposedly closed, right? Right, Tom? That's right. Everybody's dancing at home, though, right? Okay, everybody is watching online from home. Raise your hand. You know, it came obvious early on with this band how naturally Motown songs came to us.
Now that was funny.
We also like songs about stalking. So we thought we'd try this one.
Running away with me.
not just a beautiful song, but a lovely sentiment. So this is going to be a shorter night for us than most, so we're going to try and do half of what we know in this song.
We'll do it.
This is a beautiful song. It will be rendered to you with the golden, silky voice of George Valaes.
Wish me luck.
His biblical name is George the Bassist.
Shape I'm in, I can't sing, I ain't pretty, and my legs are thin. Don't ask me what I think of you, I might not give the answers that you want me to. Said, sit by me, a begotten hand. Don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answers that you want me to. Thank you. Sit by me a big eyed man. Don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answers that you want me to. We'll be right back.
she's buying a stairway.
Thank you guys very much.
George Valaes.
Hey.
So, I often forget this part. I'd like to take a minute to introduce the band. George Valaes over here. That's Mike Cusumano on drums. Mike, meet Dennis. Dennis Torpedo Torp over there.
I recognize.
Dennis, this is George. I'm Joey. Nice to meet you guys. Thanks for coming out here tonight. All right. Glad we got that out of the way. We've been playing together 12 years and the guys have never met. Hurts. My hands are too big to keep playing up here like that. So we're not going to play that one again tonight. You guys remember Tampa band played, they were called Blues Image. They played Ride Captain Ride. Yeah, well, we're not going to do that one.
my judgment papers today. Well, I'm going down to the big house to pay. I've been a bad man all my life, even fool with my best friend's wife. Sad to say, I'm on my way, but I'm leaving my trouble behind. Sure got me a long way to go. What I got left here is my soul. I'm fine, it don't belong to me. What I got left is bad and misery. Sad to say, I'm on my way, and I'm leaving my trouble behind. That is.
Looked at the wrong song list and we almost started playing some Alter Eagles. Thank you. Well, let me take you, baby, down to the riverbed. I got to tell you something, gonna go right to your head. I got a line on you. I got a line on you. Well, let me take you, baby, down to the riverbed. There's something that goes right to your head. winter's almost over and summer she is coming on strong. Gonna love you, love you, love you all year long. I got a light on you. 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 Got a light on you, baby. We get to end that one over again. Sorry about that. At least we had the disclaimer at the beginning. We don't know any of this. We haven't played together in, what, 6 months?
I think it's time for a beer.
And George thinks it's time for a beer.
Our agent is on the phone, Dennis? Really? We're actually going to get paid after all these months? Check. Get him. See if you can get his number. That doesn't sound so good, Dennis.
So how long ago did we first get together? What did we say? I don't know. I guess we've been together about 12, 13 years. We've been suffering for our art. Now it's your turn. Did we see Craig Nowicki in the back? So we saw a lurking member of the Rolling Lint Review. Craig, you wanna rear your ugly head? Well, no, this is really not an ugly head. But
well, it depends on who you ask.
So where the hell do we know you from, Craig? We met Craig at Carrollwood Cultural Center. Yeah. And he's been a member in good standing of the Rolling Lint Review, because, we've got his credit card on file for his annual dues, and it hasn't been returned to us yet, so
there's still time.
Jim, can we get a little bit more Craig in the monitors?
A little more Craig in the monitors. Actually sounds pretty good.
Okay.
Is there actually a dial for that? More Craig?
Not sure. So it's Craig the singing realtor.
There you go.
Craig also sings. He's been slumming lately. Who's that that Italian guy?
Yes.
Who's like a Chef Boyardee?
So I said to Joey, I've only done one show this year. This is number two. The first one was, I was fortunate to get to sing backup with Andrea Bocelli at the Amalie Arena.
This is just like that.
And I'm going to close out my concert year here at Skipper's Smokehouse. So I think that's some pretty awesome bookends. The Lint Rollers and Bocelli. I've been warped by the wind, pushed by the snow, drunk and dirty. Don't you know that I'm still willing? And when I'm out on the road late at night, I see my
It was a little out of character, it seemed. I mean, not for Bocelli, but for Craig. Craig, thank you so much. So, Ms. R, are you going to want to, yeah, you want to do that?
She's on
now?
The phone.
So,
she was drinking her on the phone.
Have you guys watched the Masked Singer? Here she comes. Rhonda has brought her own microphone. She's going to be singing through a mask. Uh-oh. Well, that would have been fun.
We'll stay over here.
Check. Can you hear me now?
So Rhonda has been a member of the Rolling Lint Review for quite some time as well. Rhonda had a group in town, still has on occasion, right? The Irritable Tribe of Rhonda. The Irritable Tribe of Poets.
I've done the Irritable Tribe of Poets here a lot of times. Thank you so much, Tom, for allowing our indulgence for all of the poetry music. People from the Irritable Tribe of Poets, we haven't really done it since Ray died, but, you know, maybe one day. And I'm also with Ruben Ray, and two undercover, three undercover, and the undercover band. But
that's a lot of cover. We think we do a lot of covers.
These are my guys that have been my friends. God, Joey, I've known you since I'm 19. I think I've known Tom since I'm 20. And I'm just grateful to have been able to be on this stage and be invited. That's a blessing every time. Thank you. Thank you all so much. I love Skippers. I love you, Skippers. Please, everybody, round of applause for Skippers. Yeah.
And for those of you playing the home game, this is in D minor.
Thank you.
love you all. The crowd Rhonda is the
Nelson.
Best.
Thank you, Rhonda. Oh my God. Puts new meaning to the help me Rhonda phrase. Well, yeah, we think we've run out of material. Or have we? You know, we do have, we've got Mr. Peterson back here. And we're going to play something we have never, ever played before. We want to bring up our friend Scott Peterson. A lot of you know Scott from, Scott had a band called the Quivering Rhythm Hounds, and I was the first guitar player for that band about 2 million years ago. And every year he's been putting together a puppy dog benefit. I'm a proud puppy parent. I've got four at home, and more coming, I think. We're adopting by the minute. Anyway, Scott's been putting on this event. We've raised tens of thousands of dollars for all kinds of animal causes. I think we've changed beneficiaries a few times. This would have been the 28th year of Scratch My Back. Oh, no, the 25th. I'm sorry. This would have made a quarter of a century. 25 years of doing Scratch My Back here. We had to cancel it this year. We don't know why, but anyway. At any rate, we've never played this with him. Yeah, we lost some breakers, so we can't play for a minute anyway. What? We got bass, we had no guitar. Nobody really wants to hear this guitar any more than they have tonight anyhow, I don't think. Okay, well that seems to be working.
We're just rebooting. It feels like a smoky blues club. I think it's appropriate.
So we got to decide what key we're going to do this in to begin. You want it in that one?
Like the key of E.
This one? E?
E like an echo. E? Mikey, you got E?
I'm good.
Just to add to what Joey said real quick, this will be.
Drummers don't get any say in what key we're going to play anything in.
No, this song will be the 25th annual. That's what it'll be. This will be our 25th annual Scratch My Back. I just want to thank the Lint Rollers. Joey and I go back to the 70s, probably. Mikey, my brother in the stickhood. Dennis, George, appreciate the opportunity to do this. I'm not a lead singer by choice, really, so you got to bear with me, but I'll give it a go.
He's been drafted. Scott is a drummer.
That's a fact. So I'm going to try and do my best Jim Morrison imitation tonight. Get drunk and go to bed.
So the namesake of the Scratch My Back benefit.
This is the theme song right here. It's an old blues song by Slim Harpo. And it's appropriately called Scratch My Back. And I'd like to send this out to all of you, because without you, we wouldn't have been here for 40 years. To Tom White, to the Lint Rollers, every other band that's ever played here. Bay Experiments, and we're ready. Let's get it on. Babe, I'm itching. I don't know where to scratch. So come on, baby. Baby, scratch my back. I know that you can do it. So baby, get to it. You know it's getting good to me now. Yeah, it's feeling all right. Scratch my back. I know that you can do it. So baby, get to it. Guitar.
another chicken picking joint. Oh, it's feeling good to me now. Doing the chicken scratch. Torpedo! You know it's getting good to me now. Oh, I feel so good. I want to thank all the mullet heads and the people that even like the Grateful Dead. We've been scratching a lot of years, but we're still hanging in here after all those beers. Come on, one more time, Joe.
Scott Peterson. Scott, thank you.
Go Pine Top.
Thank you. just stay in bed. You don't want no money, you don't want no bread. You're drowning, don't be clutching no straw. You're drowning, clutch no straw.
Made that up on the spot. Yeah.
Why don't you make
come sing one last one? What? Why would he turn your mic on,
Jim? In keeping with what we've done for many, many years in torturing Danger Systems Diversified Audio, we're going to ask for one more. Can you guys? I'm not sure if you guys can do it. I know Dennis can.
Maybe this is appropriate.
Dennis goes all night long is what I hear. But anyway, so again, thank you guys. You're all part of our family, and we really appreciate you coming out here and helping us celebrate this 40th anniversary. This is our last night, and I can assure you that we're going to find somebody that's going to keep the vibe alive and go forward and keep this whole thing going. Again, thanks to the Danger System. Thanks for Jim Cargyle. Thanks to Anna and Alan for doing this great streaming for us tonight and all week long. Thanks for all you guys for coming out all these years. Thanks to Bill, WMNF, and everybody that's helped us come along in these last 40 years. And of course, thanks to all the staff here, the mullets as we call them. How about it, y'all? I can't really say all their names, but Pedro, Julia, Eliza, Elizabeth, Joel, Jenny, everybody that's made this last few months go for us, they're awesome. They did the sign out front. You know, we were all closed. We had no PPP left. They went out there and painted that friggin' sign. We had a blank white sign out there, and it looked like a warehouse here. And we weren't a warehouse. We're Skipper Smokehouse. We've been here 40 years. We thank Joey Donovan. We thank all the bands that have played here this week. And we thank you guys. We love you all. Thank you.
George Valaes, Valaes of the Bass. Mike Cusumano on the drums. I'm Joey Donovan, and I approve this message. Tom White, the star of our show. Who'd have thought the last song at Skipper Smokehouse is Inagata De Vida?
Of course, Jim turned my mic off again. Cricket, of course it will be Inagata De Vida. I knew it would be Inagata De Vida, of course. It has to be that because, you know, they, of course, it's 15 minutes, so we got to pay them extra money. So you guys ran it past the 15-minute mark, so.
Well,
you gave us one. You gave you one extra one.
So
how about
it
for Joey Donovan and Lint Rollers? How about it for the Alder Eagles? Uncle John's band, Steve Conley, Tony Tyler. Uncle John's band again on Wednesday, a job movement, Impulse, and also, what's that? Apple Butter Express, who got married, who got engaged on our stage. And also to Ed and Jan, who got married out here on our dance floor where they met the first time, and I married them out there. So a lot of great, great family things have happened here. I've been getting like hundreds and hundreds of texts all week long and Facebook posts, and I haven't read them all. And really, I just thank you guys all. You guys are all part of our family, and you always will be. And we'll have somebody come in here, and Cricket and I are gonna beat the shit out of them and make sure that they get the clue, you know, and they'll have Joey Donovan and the Lint Rollers here opening up their new next 10 years or 20 years or whatever we're gonna do here, but it's not going away. I can assure you, we're going to work our damnedest to make that thing happen. That's our goal. You know, we're not making it an Amscot, as some people think that it might be, and I won't mention any names, but and no condos and whatever. It's going to be Skipper Smokehouse for a long time to come. So I don't. What's that? And again. You know, Vince McGilver, my partner, is here tonight. He's been my partner for my partner for 50 years. His wife Bridget, who of course Vince wouldn't be shit without her. You know, so you know, she keeps him going and lights a fire under his ass and. And we're happy that he could come out. And my good friend Eddie Jumps, who retired me from the Air Force, is here tonight. And 50 years of friendship. And all of you guys have been here for so long. And all these bands. And you guys just remember, music feeds your soul. Fuck politics. Politics suck. You know, make sure you go out and listen to live music everywhere, no matter what it is. Bluegrass, Zydeco, blues, rock. You know, covers, who cares? You know, music feeds your soul. That's what fed my soul. And not to mention a little smoke mullet and maybe some Wahoo nuggets. That could have been Wahoo nuggets. You like Wahoo nuggets, right? No. Joey ate all our Wahoo nuggets. That's why we don't have any more, so I don't know. Anyway, again, thank you guys for coming out. Are you guys, what are you guys doing? He just looks like he's ready to play again. What? I hope he didn't come back to play. You guys drive. You guys want one more? Okay. If you don't have a bottle of pee in back there, then you're not old enough. You're not old enough to put wagon wheel. We love all you guys. You all are part of our family. You know, we won't be far away for sure, and make sure you just treat everybody, take care of yourself and take care of everybody else. Wear your masks. I know I'm not wearing mine right now, but I will, believe me. You know, make sure you're going to wing it? Okay. They're going to wing it and throw one more.
I think Tom and Cricket should sing.
That ain't happening.
Come on.
Oh, no. I've been with her. I don't go to church very often. I've been to church a couple times with her and Granny, and I sit there, and I want to poke, have an ice pick and poke at my ears out, you know, between her and Granny. I know that's not nice, but her and Granny make the pews turn brown. I mean, well, they're already brown, okay, but they're not good. It's not a good situation.
Tom and Cricket, you gotta stay up here. You guys know at least the chorus on this. At least the chorus. Like you can lip sync. Nobody will know.
Hey, everybody, say this.
That's
for
what
Tom.
I do.
If it's not Rock Bottom's fucked up song, then I don't know if I'll know it.
You'll know
fishing.
It.
Fishing, Tom. Fishing.
I'm not saying no fishing.
Fishing. Fishing.
Yes, fishing. Yes, fishing. Yes! Oh, go fishing!
Go fishing!
Go fishing!
Go fishing! Go fishing!
In this dirty old part of the city, where the sun refused to shine, people tell me it ain't no use in trying. You're so young and pretty. One thing I know is true. Diving for your time. See, my daddy's dead, he's dying. His head's been turning gray. Working and slaving his life away.
Smoking something really good out there, but I'm not sure who it is, and whatever, it's all good. It's the last night, so anyway, thank you guys so much. Thank you, Joey Donovan. Thank you, Rhonda. Thank you, George. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Dennis. Thank you, Scott. Thank you, Liz. Oh, of course, Liz. Hello. Liz has got the turnover chain. Well, hello, Bobby, and all the staff here at Skipper's. Thank you so much, and thanks to Vince, my partner. And you guys drive safe. Come back and see us. It's good. You know, keep your eyes on our Facebook page. I'm sure things are going to happen really soon. You know, we're working on it really hard to get the right person in here. We're not really escaping. We're not leaving it, you know, like getting to get bulldozed for sure. You know, so make sure you stay in touch. Most people know my telephone number, and then now they know hers. So contact Cricket. Bobby Rossi has nothing to do with this place. Okay. Ruth Eckert Hall will not be involved. Again, we love you guys. Thank you. 40 years. You know, we certainly put our blood, sweat, and tears in here, and we know you have too. And thank you guys for coming out tonight. Drive safe and come back and see us again.
How about it for Tom White? Tom and Cricket and Vince and Bridget. Tom, look, standing ovation. Thank you for 40 years, Tom. Thank you. Good night, everybody. Drive safe. Thank you for having us all these years. What are we going to do in North Tampa now?